The previous lecture talked a little bit about how blockchains are organized, right? I used the example of Romeo and Juliet, and I said, this is how a blockchain is constructed, this is how it's actually organized. Today, I want to delve into that topic a little more, talk about how crypto is changing the world of business, somewhat changing the world of business, not done an amazingly good job with it yet, but it's certainly been in the news a lot over the last 2 or 3 months.